What is she supposed to do right here? Because she got a money order for him, like his name.
Okay, thank you. I pay, are you?
No. It's okay. We can talk to her later. But don't worry. Okay. No problem for you and not for, for him. And thank you.
Thank
but
you.
But let me know and that's it.
Okay.
Okay. And I'm sorry, sir. Don't worry. And she said she's there. I guess I can translate for
sure.
my mother-in-law. Ella es la dueña de la casa y ella le dijo que no rente.
What he's doing is illegal. He's being evicted.
He what?
Evicted.